city centre has flooded, but I'm told by city officials that it's marginally below the level that caused 60 business premises to flood here yesterday morning. So perhaps we may escape just a little bit better than we did yesterday. Eileen.
Can I give you this?